us from the surface. And pushed us underground. But as we survive in the mines our ancestors built, we're beginning to realize we're not alone. We're no longer the only life on Mars.